Hemolymph. Hemolymph, or hemolymph, is a fluid, analogous to the blood in vertebrates, that circulates in the interior of the arthropod body, remaining in direct contact with the animal's tissues. It is composed of a fluid plasma in which hemolymph cells called hemocytes are suspended. In addition to hemocytes, the plasma also contains many chemicals. It is the major tissue type of the open circulatory system characteristic of arthropods, e.g. arachnids, crustaceans and insects. In addition, some non-arthropods such as molluscs possess a hemolymphatic circulatory system.